Hey, Lively. It's the last one for this evening, I think. I say a lot, I know that. I'm trying to work on holding the camera a little stiller. So our first item up here tonight is actually probably from the 50s, and it's a ceramic item. It's kind of a hobo. It's kind of trapped in a jug, and it says Mountain Dew 100 proof. It's in really good condition. On the bottom, it says 5/17, so I guess there were 17 others at one point of this. And given the nature of the ceramics, there's probably a lot less than 17. I don't know if you can make that out, but stamped on the bottom it says Roberta's. I think that's what it says. At any rate, I love that guy. It's like had it for probably 20 years now, believe it or not. And I should be careful with it that I don't break it. So another random item is this Raid mosquito coil. So this is a fascinating item because it repels mosquitoes and it burns for hours. I like this little old school little advert here. You got think these 50s folks here hanging out, having fun back when life was good. Yeah. The back is kind of the same. Your pricing up here for those who are the retailers, potential retailers here. It went through some several markdowns. It looks like originally it was $1.10 or something like that. Then it was marked down to 50 cents and then down to 25. I mean, for good measure. Oh, there's 50 again. This was definitely would have been a blue light special at Kmart back in the day. Next little piece would be this guy. This is a ceramic item again, and it's I would guess, given the non-political correctness of it, this would have been late 40s, early 50s. There's nothing on the bottom indicating when it was made, but it's kind of typical 1950s, 1940s type kind of folk art, not really folk art, but an acceptable little item. There's a bear. All right, and then I want to show this one too. This one, I actually made a video of this and then deleted it because I was gonna give it away to someone, but I decided not to. I was gonna actually give it away to someone who donated money to a charity. But this is called the Biking Twin Tail Lights. Red and green. So of course, put the red one on the port side, the left side, and the green one on the right. Let's see. Oh, then I was going to show this knife really quickly because someone had asked about that. This knife, the glare was bad there. Let's see the, hold on. It says Western USA L66 and A is the stamping there, which I don't think my camera's going to pick that up, but it's a very nice knife. It's a pretty sharp. I love the handle. Little different colorations there. Alright, last item is this. It's called friction tape. And it says Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, 19130 USA, which is zip code, but then it says Japan. It was kind of strange. So, friction tape, yeah. It's got a grippiness to it. It's something I don't know. I don't know what the hell you'd even use that for these days. But, Here's your bonus item for the evening. Colgate Octagon Soap. That's all purpose, so you can shove it up your goddamn ass if you want, but no, I'm just kidding. It smells really nice still. It's got a package that's disintegrating a little bit here. Then you can read off their little advert here. I don't know if my cam's picking that up, but anyway. Sorry for the profanity. Fuck that, I'm not sorry for the shit. Alright, bye.